Molly across the floor. Asked for her name, she paused for a few. Said her name is Izzy, what can I do for you? Yo, take off your clothes for me, Liz.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Liz.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Liz.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Liz.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon.
The school day was over, home all alone. I heard the ding-a-ling of the telephone. Hello, who's calling? She said, it's me. I asked, who's me? She said, Leslie. I said, I'm coming over. She said, no, wait. I asked her, why you have another date? She said, I'm just here with the friend. Then I thought I heard the voice of my man Ken and my man Dan and his boy Ted. They were all screaming, Liz, back to bed. Yo, take off your clothes for me, Liz.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Liz.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Liz.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon Says.
Yo, take off your clothes for me, Liz.
Homeboy, you got to say Simon.
The girls screaming for a boy white, and Leslie jeans went from tight to tightest. She started showing signs of freakazoiditis. Her feet it in, hopping from jock to jock, and she wasn't satisfied till she rocked the whole block. Wear red hats, she knows you'll see her. Got more moves than any wide receiver. Her lips were everything her brain could be. First she freaked you, then she freaked me. Every time I saw her, she was ready like Freddy. But my name is Boy White, not Eddie Spaghetti. So Leslie not the type of girl that I marry. Working and jerking every Tom, Dick and Harry. Man, if you want that, you get no static. Just get her in the crib, it's almost automatic.
Cause they had less than you can't.